There he is. Got him. Looks like a bass. No, that's a pickerel. Wait, let's see. Yep, that's a bass. Good bass. There he is. It's a good little pound. Pound and a half. It's a good fish. Bringing him back. Got him on the buzz bait. Pickerel? Always a pickerel for you, bro. Alright, Luke's got a pickerel. Not anymore. Pike. Big pike, yeah. Yeah, bring him over. Big old pike. Big old pike.
Nice.
Look at it. It's a big one. Hey, look at that chain pickerel, guys. First ever pickerel. Pounds. Alright guys, there is my pickerel. Teeth. Alright, we're gonna get this guy back. It's good. It's a good first pickerel for me. Should be good. I can just bit it in half. Bit it from the side. I'll bug the grip and just have to control it. Second pickerel for me. How many you got, Luke? Luke's got one. I got two. I got a bass. These two pickerel here. So we're gonna let them go and get back to you. I've seen all these fish bite it, dude. Little baby. Put him back. Nice little bass, huh? No, you shouldn't lift it. That's a good, it's a good 3-pounder. Did you get him on? Ben's got one. Pike? I did. I slipped him in the boat. We on to something, boys. Doesn't count.
No, that one counts.
Does it? Got one around the freaking tree, dude. Not sure what it is. Little pike? plate. I flip him up. And he's fast. They're faster on the boat. Got a nice little bass on. Here's my pike. We got a nice little bass. All right, Luke just got another pickerel. What'd you get him on? A little worm. Got him on a little worm. A little shaky head.